Back to the Future moved on and continued searching for their Marty McFly.
Well, have you ever been, like, in a situation where, well, you know you have to act a certain way, but when you get there, you're not sure you can really go through with it?
Eventually, they settled for Eric Stoltz, and as for 23-year-old Michael J. Fox, he continued to act in Family Ties, as well as star in the greatest 80s movie ever made.
Teen Wolf. He's got style.
There's something different about you. Did you change your hair?